God, yes, I love this city. The most beautiful women reside in Manhattan. Just look around. How could a man ever choose to settle down with just one?
Oh, blimey, I'm so rude. I haven't introduced myself. I'm...
Alfie.
Alfie.
Alfie!
I'm a blessed man. As a heat-seeking bachelor, I have to live by some very simple rules.
To live life to the fullest, I need only enough to cover my modest expenses.
Health is now priority number one.
A few crunches, it's all I need.
Never get involved with a single mum.
Alfie, too bad. I love you.
Oh, thanks, baby.
Thanks, babe. Oh, you're giving me the thanks, babe. Oh.
Do you ever deal on any real level?
Why would I want to do a thing like that?
Yay or nay?
A pair of hot pink stilettos and you're good to go.
Well, aren't you Mr. Full Service?
Why is it that I've never made your hit list?
I took one look at you and I thought, she's way out of your league, little boy.
Who are you tonight?
I thought we weren't asking those kind of questions.
I never meant, never mean to hurt anybody. You should do, Alfie.
Alfie, you gonna be okay?
Yeah. No worries, I'm always okay.
I don't know exactly how to say it.
Sure you do, Alfie. You've had plenty of experience stumping girls.
Underneath all that bravado beats the heart of a guy who's not nearly as cocky as he wants everybody to believe.
Two things I learned in life, kid.
Find someone to love and live every day as though it's your last.
Realizing you care about someone, it'll find a way to knock you sideways.
The question is, what's gonna happen with the rest of your life?
You are charged with debauchery, trespass, heresy with a novice.
Well, she was hardly a novice.
You, Casanova, the most notorious lover of women, reputed to have the longest list of conquests ever known.
This Christmas, the world's foremost adventurer will finally meet his match.
And you are?
Francesca Bruni.
She was the most brilliant and popular writer of her time.
Casanova's idea of love demands a female sacrifice every day.
And the last man she'd ever fall for.
Well, give me a man who is man enough to give himself just to the woman who is worth him.
Has just fallen for her.
Francesca Bruni.
You stand for everything I write against.
Well, this should be interesting.
From Touchstone Pictures.
Francesca, he's arriving tomorrow. Your fiancé.
She has a fiancé.
Hope she doesn't think I'm,
rotund.
Excuse me, what did you say?
And the director of Chocolat.
What is the Pope's most feared inquisitor doing in Venice?
I'm here to arrest Giacomo Casanova.
Comes the story of the legend who risked everything.
I'm expelling you from Venice.
No, I can't leave Venice. I'm waiting for someone.
To become the man one woman always dreamed of.
Let me show you the world as you've never seen it. Let's start by taking one step closer to heaven.
I'm in love with you, Francesca. Now is the time for positive action.
Heath Ledger, Sienna Miller, Academy Award winner Jeremy Irons,
awesome!
Oliver Platt, and Lena Olin. This holiday season, true love.
The gift.
My mistress says the pig cannot come in, but the animal will take.
Is worth the wait. Casanova.
That girl we met last night at the club? Nothing happened after you put her in the cab, right?
It did. Something happened. She said she had to be in bed early.
Well, I had her in bed by 11.
Nick Marshall thought he was God's gift to women.
Cappuccino extra foam. Tell her grande.
Grande? Or at least I like to think so.
Next.
But he's about to discover... what women think.
Let me get you a cab, sir. Oh,
thank you, Flo.
You're welcome, my little sweet buns.
What did you say?
Nothing.
I want to hear what women think.
Whoa, lighten up that aftershave.
I'm talking personal, private stuff.
Oh, dear God.
I don't know how this happened to you or why, but you may just be the luckiest man on earth.
Hello, I'm Darcy.
If you know what women want, the world can be yours.
Why do I always feel like he's checking me out?
This guy's kind of exciting.
Oh. Icon Productions and Paramount Pictures present...
I won't dance.
I'm going to be the one guy on Earth who knows what women want, how they think, and why they do those cuckoo things they do.
The story of a man's man.
Oh.
Who's listening to what women want.
Don't fall for a guy at work. Don't fall for a guy at work.
Why?
Why what?
And getting in touch...
Oh, God.
With his feminine side.
Dad!
Hi!
What are you doing?
Exfoliating. I'm a bitch!
Mel Gibson.
You go, girl.
Helen Hunt.
I'm free. Just call me anytime. I'm flirting. What's wrong with me? Oh, God, I just looked at his crotch. Oh, I hope he didn't see me. Oh, I just looked at it again. Stop it.
What Women Want, a Nancy Meyers film.
I can't believe this is what I'll be wearing the last night I'm a virgin. Dad!
This summer, two people will come together to celebrate the sanctity of marriage.
It's wedding season, kid.
Crashing weddings. We are going to have tons and tons of opportunities to meet gorgeous ladies that are so aroused by the thought of marriage that they'll throw their inhibitions to the wind.
And who's going to be there to catch them?
Grab that net and catch that beautiful butterfly, pal.
Who are we this time?
Lou Epstein. Why don't you meet Chuck Schwartz?
Sanjay Collins?
Chuck Vindaloo?
Seamus O'Toole?
Bobby O'Shea?
I'm ready to get drunk.
Okay, so what angle are you going to play here?
I'm going to go with the balloon animal display.
I'm going to dance with the little flower girl. I might be a charter member of Oprah's book club.
It's all deadly.
Owen Wilson.
You know how they say we only use 10% of our brains? I think we only use 10% of our hearts.
Vince Vaughn.
Tattoo on the lower back. Might as well be a bullseye.
With Christopher Walken. Wedding Crashers.
I always knew my first time would be on a beach.
First time?
We're gonna be so happy together. I love you.
years of marriage and you have nothing to say?
I'll just say it. I slept with someone.
If you keep talking, I'm gonna get out of the car.
I think the fact that I did it, it just shows how broken we are.
Okay.
How much we really... Oh my God!
You're getting a divorce?
Yeah.
Amy heard you crying in the bathroom. We all thought it was cancer.
Oh.
Thank God, man.
Yeah, just my relationship.
Hi, can I buy you a drink?
Uh-huh.
Let's get out of here. Want to get out of here?
Yeah.
What are you doing later?
I don't know.
I do. There's lots of beautiful women in this bar, but I can't take my eyes off of you.
It's time to go home.
Oh, it's forward of you, but okay.
Yeah.
Should I pull the car around? Have you been drinking? I'll drive.
Hey, ladies man guy. Any tips of the trade?
Your wife cheated on you because you lost sight of who you are as a man. Why don't you take that straw out of your mouth? It looks like you're sucking on it.
Okay.
You're sitting there with a Supercuts haircut, and you're wearing a 44 when you should be wearing a 42 regular. Credit card. Where are your wallets? Did you sleep with them?
Jeez, God!
Yeah, probably.
You would?
You gotta take control of your manhood, pal.
Can you put on some clothes, please?
Oh, I'm sorry, is this bothering you? Beautiful.
Mm. What do you want to do with me?
I want to show you off to my ex-wife and make her really jealous.
Oh, man. I met a girl, and she is a game changer.
She's your soulmate, right? Go get her back.
Wow, how old are you?
I'm in love with her, and I don't know what to do about it.
When you and I stopped being us. You know, when I told you that I had to work late, I really went to see the new Twilight movie by myself.
And it was so bad.
I should have fought for you.
Take off your shirt.
Why?
Will you take off your shirt? Seriously? It's like you're photoshopped.